Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We upon all of you. I am Mama Yusuf for first. Honorable guests, respected elders and all my brothers and sisters. I am Mama Yusuf for student of standard first. We are gathered here to celebrate 75th Independence Day of our nation. This is a very auspicious occasion for all of us. Before starting the celebration, our chief guest of the day hoist the national flag of India. Then we all stand up and sing our Indian national anthem, which is a symbol of unity and peace. Our national anthem is written by the great poet Rabindranath Tagore. Our national flag has three colors and a veil in the center, having 24 equal sticks. All the three colors of our Indian flag have some meaning. Top saffron color of our flag denotes the strength and courage of our country. The middle white color of our flag indicates peace. However, lower green indicates the growth and prosperity. There is a navy blue veil in the center having 24 equal. There is a navy blue veil in the center having 24 equal sticks. All the three colors of our flag have so many. Top seven color of our flag denotes the strength and courage of our country. The middle white color indicates peace. However, lower green indicates the growth and prosperity. There is a navy blue veil